Miami is waiting. They closed out Charlotte as Livingston sneaks in with a reverse layup.